This is Adobe Premiere Pro 2019, and let's see how to copy the colors of this clip onto that clip. So this was color modified and that one wasn't color modified. Okay, so to copy the colors, let's go here to the color tab. Okay, open, let's say, basic correction, because the settings were modified here, so this clip has no modifications. And the next clip has these three modifications. So everything that you modify here, it will have a Lumetri Color entry here on the left side. Lumetri Colors here. This one is in the Effect Controls window. If you don't see Effect Controls, go here to Window and Effect Controls. Okay, so go with the cursor, with the playhead, onto the source clip from where you want to copy the colors. Okay, and right click on this Lumetri Color and copy. Now go to the destination clip, and also here, but on an empty area, right click and paste. Okay, and Lumetri Color just appeared here, and since the colors were copied, now both of the clips look identical. The colors are identical.